Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you guys how to get as many apps as you want on your iPod and as many songs as you want. So first we're going to do songs. So we're going to go click music.